नमस्ते, माई सर डॉक्टर पुष्पा कुमार, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ होम्योपैथी फार्मेसी, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथी साइंस एट द ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडेज द टॉपिक इज प्रिपरेशन, मेथड ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ होम्योपैथिक ड्रग्स। इन दिस टॉपिक वी स्टडी द प्रिपेयरिंग मदर टिंचर, मदर सोल्यूशन एंड ट्राइचुरेटिंग ऑफ मेडिसिनल सब्सटेंस। There are the three essential processes involved in the preparation of medicines: by preparing mother tinctures, by preparing mother solution, and by triturating of medicinal substance. From the pharmaceutical point of view, there are two main classes of original substance: soluble and insoluble. Soluble, it is the class of soluble substance, mother tinctures, alcohol, water extraction of the plant material are used. For soluble substance, alcohol and water are applied. At each stage, the rhythmical violent agitation are carried out either by hand or machine, and this is known as a succussion. Insoluble. Insoluble original substance are prepared in the different way. The dilute in one sense in lactose, and the physical process applied in each stage as known as a trituration process. It is a prolonged circular grinding with a mortar and pestle. Once this is a trituration has obtained 6x or 1/10, so it can be dispersed into alcohol water dilute. Thereafter, it treated like soluble substances. Mother tincture, by immersing the drug substances to or of the animal and vegetable kingdom in the strong alcohol. In this we categorize the four classes, like class first, medium juicy plants, mainly European plants. Class second, medium juicy plants, it include the mainly European plants, and class third, least juicy plants, it includes all American and some European plants. Class fourth, dry vegetable and animal substance in this class. Mother solution, prepared by the dissolving drug substance of mineral and chemical origin in the purified water or alcohol. Class fifth, aqueous solution, which are water soluble, it is further divided into two classes. Class 5A, they are easily soluble in water. Class 5B, they are easily soluble in water but require large quantity of water to dissolve in. Class 6, alcoholic solution, which are alcohol soluble, it is also further classified into two groups. Class 6A, they are easily soluble in alcohol. Class 6B, they are also easily soluble in alcohol, but acquire a large quantity to dissolve in. Trituration, by prepared by grinding the substance. Class 7, trituration of drug insoluble medicinal substance, trituration of liquid insoluble medicinal substance. Class 9, trituration of fresh animal vegetable substance. This method now has been discarded. Hope you all understand the preparation of homeopathic drug. And after that, we will study the classes of the old method. Thank you. Namaste.